This time it was Jennifer taking Lily for a walk. Everybody wave and say hi to her. Yesterday I flew above a John Deere combine, now today we're getting to get an international. Are a little stronger today. I'm going to spin around, and you can tell it takes a little bit more to make a circle than it did the other day. dusty, and that's just corn. Heading back downwind of Jennifer, really going a lot faster. For the record, kicking your feet back and forth like that is just to say hello, or means yes. And if you cross your feet back and forth, that means no. Flying back over Jennifer, you saw the video I posted earlier. That's from Jennifer's point of view, taking a video of me flying over her. Now we get the other direction. It sure looks a lot faster from my point of view than it does from Jennifer's. I do a little bit of low flying. A lot of my flying is higher because of the winds and how bouncy it can be in that little bowl that we've got going here, but the wind was from the right direction tonight. I noticed some more dust and thought maybe there was somebody else combining, but it turned out it was just a grain wagon heading over to the field I was just at. At this point, I decided to gain some altitude just to get a view of the surrounding ground. This time of year, it's pretty in its own way. I think I'll just leave the rest of this video unedited, and you guys can fast forward or watch wherever you want and look at the scenery. Thanks. Bye.